Hey, what's up everybody? It's Dallas with Gadget Hacks, and today I'm going to show you how to get a quick toggle for dark mode on your OnePlus. Now, as much praise as OnePlus gets for their OxygenOS Android skin, this one kind of baffles me. There's no easy way to quickly toggle dark mode on and off, even though stock Android 10 comes with that option. In fact, dark mode is kind of hard to find altogether since they bundled it in with their customization features and just called it tone. But you don't really have to worry about stuff like this with a OnePlus phone because of how easy they are to root. With root access, you can do things like install OnePlus Dark Mode Toggler from Herout Labs. Now, it's worth noting, if you're using a custom ROM, you might have issues with this app. It's really only designed for the stock OxygenOS ROM. And of course, it goes without saying that you'll need to be updated to Android 10 to use this app, since dark mode itself is an Android 10 feature. But as long as you're good there, open the Play Store app and search for OnePlus Dark Mode Toggler and get the app installed. It's free, so no worries there. Now, honestly, you don't even have to open the app. Just fully expand your quick settings menu by swiping down twice from the top of your screen, then hit the little pencil-shaped edit button. This section on the bottom is your inactive tiles. And here you should see one called Dark Mode with a subtext OP Dark Mode Toggler. Long press that one, then without letting go, drag it up to the top portion of the screen and then drop it amongst your active quick settings tiles. Now just go back and your tile will be where you placed it. So for the final step, go ahead and tap that tile. At this point, you should get a pop-up asking to give OnePlus Dark Mode Toggler super user access. Tap Grant on this pop-up and you're all set. Now, whenever you want to quickly toggle to light mode, just open your quick settings panel and tap that tile you just added. When it's time to go back to dark mode, just repeat that same process. So it's a feature that honestly should have been in the stock ROM, but as with all things Android, where there's root, there's a way. But for more tips and tricks like this, be sure to check out our website over at gadgethacks.com. And as always, we'd appreciate it if you would like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel. So we'll see you again next time, folks, but until then, happy gadget hacking.